United States women's champion. Misty has been defending that title all over the country and still holding on to it.
This Dallas.
Misty hurting right now. Boy, there's no doubt that Cat LaRue's got a mean streak. And even though Misty's fine,
starts to stomp away. You know, David, they're not as tall as the men, much smaller, but they're as rough as you can get. Ooh. Look at
them. He signed a contract to wrestle Rick Steiner this early in his tenure as the World Television Champion. It could be one of the shortest-lived championships in the history of our sport. We'll talk about that. We'll see the Lightning Express in action.
Do they have weight?
A little bit slow getting up, and certainly paid the price for it as Linda goes right to work on her. Cut her arm right across the back.
Gotta say, I don't know whether it's the fact that it's a full moon right now or what, but the intensity of what the girls are doing in the ring, their execution, there's that sense of urgency. They're snatching onto each other very quick, very fast, trying to go to a hold, trying to go to a move. And what the girls are doing in the ring, their execution, there's that sense of urgency. They're snatching onto each other very quick, very fast. But the intensity of what the girls are doing in the ring, their execution, there's that sense of urgency. They're snatching onto each other very quick, very fast, trying to go to a hold, trying to go to a move.
This Dallas.
Boy, she came in here in a bad mood today.
Well, she sure did. A few people in a bad mood around here.
Tell you what, Misty Blue realizes, though, that when you're a champion, you're the top of the ladder.
And that she is. She's the United States women's champion.
David, tomorrow in Asheville. Great American Bash Cup.
A fine move by Nasty Linda as she goes to work right in the hamstring area of Misty Blue Simmes. Referee asking Misty Blue, but I don't think you're going to get the champions to submit.
Meanwhile, Linda Dallas. I guess, lack of a better word, she's just manhandling Misty Blue. No mercy, no lady. Linda Dallas. Look at the intensity on her face. And well, she's had that look since she's walked to the ring since she was born. Well, the first part of the match, Misty.
Nasty Linda continuing to work on the arm of Mr. Blue Simmes. Slingshot off the rope. Oh, fine drop toe by Nasty Linda.
Well, Misty Blue came off timid. She came off slow, not quite sure what she was going to do or what was going to take place. And so,
now the referee distracted by Heidi Lee. The Nasty Girl's an illegal switch, no tag, but referee out of position. Referee out of position, and you can't blame the Nasty Girls for taking advantage of the moment.
Oh, in fact, most of your good teams, believe me, I speak from experience, will know how to manipulate yourself around that referee.
Now they do it again. The referee being distracted by Heidi Lee. Very honestly, this referee not exactly taking control of the match.
Of course, the discretion he has here is the fact that they're close enough to tag. So he can make the assumption that they tag, and a lot of people will be saying, well, why isn't he breaking them up? If they were way over in the middle of the ring where no tag was possible, then he would realize what took place. But since they're in such close proximity, he doesn't do it.
One of those, the referee really didn't call.
Linda Dallas pushing Misty Blue's face in. Now she, boy, she's got her tied up.
I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know what that is, but it's got to hurt.
Got to hurt somebody.
Well, Misty got out of it.
Starts to stomp away.
Try to take that quick pick.
Besides those two, there are many more. Many more great cities for the Great American Bash, such as Dallas, Houston, Texas, coming up very soon. Boy, there's no doubt it. Cat LaRue's got a mean streak. And even though
Brett Hawkins and Leilani Kai grab the rope. Smart move by Misty Blue coming in, not risking going in full bore into the corner.
He's a real tough guy. Referee saying, come here and pin. Calm him down.
And Heidi Lee comes in with a quick kick, and Misty Blue already had Judy Martin thrown off. That's what we talked about. These gals, they've been in it before. They know the pressure. They've got the experience.
They do.
You can't get much past the glamour girl.
Right.
Linda Dallas having something to say to the fans.
Back to work on the arm of Misty Blue Simmes, picks her up with a scoop slam, takes her right over.
Weight Watchers in Russia?
I don't know. That might be a good idea for a franchise. Weight Watchki.
I wonder where you got that from.
Waitsky Watchky. I don't know. Comrade Organ might be able to articulate on the Russian dialect better than I. She is certainly showing that she has a...
I just don't understand these women in the... Ooh. I just don't understand these women in the ring fighting like that. Talk about it, Jim. Your eyes are coming out of your head over that lady in the red.
No. What she calls herself, Mad Dog Debbie.
She looks like a dog to me.
And she gave... Oh, right by the hair. Comrade Orga sends Misty Blue for a ride.
Fist in the back. Linda Dallas pulls Misty by the hair. Throws her right over into the rug. Starts to stomp away. You know, David?
The nasty girl's not with the most personality. Out just takes her across right by the hair. Hammers away at Misty Blue Simmes. I'll tell you too.
Yeah,
it hurts. And then what about the match beyond return
in Miami? It's all coming your way. Besides those cities, there are many more.
Many more great cities for the Great American Bash, such as Dallas, Houston, Texas, coming up very soon.
Chicago.
Choking her.
He's not hurt.
Look, she's got her in the corner now. Leilani needs to make that tag.
Handful of hair there by Judy Martin over on the side.
I didn't see that. I didn't see any hair.
You never see hair. Judy Martin now with the tag from Leilani Kai Martin.
You
never see hair. Judy Martin now with the tag from Leilani Kai Martin in control.
Judy Martin is going to take care of this little Misty Blue girl here. I don't like them. I just don't like them.
Big kick to the gut there by Judy Martin. Misty Blue down on the floor.
Well, they're too pretty and primpy and everything. These are some tough girls.
Yeah, glamour girls look tough. Glamour girls look tough. Biting there, yeah, you can call that tough.
Yeah, they got.
Haven't had a meal
tough.
Lately, I guess.
You can't be WWF women.
If the other one has the hold, who does he make break what?
And now the tag off, Nasty Cat comes in, goes right back to work.
Yeah, I'll tell you too, it hurts.
You can tell it these hurts. Two teams just plain don't like each other. That's about the best way to tell you. Now the tag off, Nasty Linda continuing to work on the arm of Mr. Bruce Simmes. Slingshot off the rope.
Gordon couldn't quite hook on as Leilani Kai grabbed the rope. Smart move by Misty Blue coming in, not risking going in full bore into the corner. Nonetheless, it didn't quite work out. Best laid plans of mice and men. Now the tag, here comes Judy Martin again. We see Leilani Kai holding Misty Blue by the hair, waiting for Judy Martin to come in to do as much damage as she can, which she does off the second. Sky holding Misty Blue by the hair, waiting for Judy Martin to come in to do as much damage as she can, which she does off the second rope.
Chicago.
Chicago.
The fans are excited, the wrestlers are excited, they're pumped up.
Fans excited, the wrestlers are excited, they're pumped up.